There's this quote that I love by Thich Nhat Hanh, and it's kind of a meditation. And it goes, as I breathe in, I know I'm breathing in. And as I breathe out, I know I'm breathing out. And part of freediving in the Salish Sea that's so incredible is that it very much embodies this meditation. Because when you take a breath in at the surface before you dive down, you leave this world, and you kind of enter this other world of indescribable magic and peace and serenity and silence, unless you're lucky enough to get to hear orcas. And so you get to be in this kind of serene, calm place where you are your own marine mammal, a sea creature, and you're there on your own lungs, and it's like swimming home.
And that's what this is. It's the orca's home. And we get to swim with our sister, the porpoises, our brothers, the seals, and our gurus, the orcas. And so what we try to do is really connect their home with what we view home is, because it's personal, right? When you go to someone's home, you know, you're going someplace that's very vulnerable. It's where they eat, it's where they sleep, it's where they love, it's where they feel safe. And so whenever you get invited to someone's home, it's special. You know, you have that friendship with them. It's definitely the next level. And so that's what we're trying to do with our photography and our cinematography, is to create that connection with all the people around the world and to help them understand that this is where the orcas play. This is it. This is their place that they love to be. And so when we connect people, it's like Jacques Cousteau said, you protect what you love, right? And so if we can get people to fall in love, then we can protect this place a little bit more.